So I went into voiceover acting, and who would be there working with me but Hal Smith, Otis Campbell, a very personal friend of the families, and just a dear, we did over 600 cartoons. And now I thought, I also worked for 12 years for KKLA Christian Talk Radio, Salem Communications. Some of you have heard of Dr. James Dobson. Yes, folks, on the phone. Well, he was there one day, and he told us a story that sounds like such a Mayberry story. And now I'm going to, when I told you that, did I tell you I was a dancer? Yes, when I was four, I learned dancing. And they used to look at me and say, isn't she remarkable for her age?